I'm really confused here. And we made the money. I'm not quite sure if chance got it in there, but hey, I take it. So that means we're guaranteed 100 bucks right now. But let's win this tournament. Hacker. Alright, let's get a letter. But over here we raise calling with 60 big blind rejam with 10s. Hold. Nice. Aces will had only 2 bigs, right? So important was the side pot. And this king wins here as well, so we get our first letter on the final table. Oops, hello. Hello? There we go. So that's a $30 letter. I'm so happy to fix the payouts on the side, man. The payouts are perfect now. Exactly how they should be, in my opinion. Alright. We started a bunch of ICM lately, so I'm quite confident here. Let's do it. Let's fold. I want more ladders. Oh, wait, we're down to 6 already? Oh yeah, makes sense. 7 got paid, not 8. Fucking hell, man. This is pretty close. I'm actually gonna raise fold this. Raising in this spot looks pretty strong, and I think people, like, especially the short stack depth, it's kind of tough for him to play back too much, obviously. And then I can just fold if they rejam. And obviously call off these two guys. There's something I saw a bit on the 25k Harbor FT as well. When you have these awkward stack sizes, it's tough for the big stacks to play back. Right, let's get it. Alright, just says ace, kings again. Ace, king, give him a set. Give that fella a set. That works. Unlucky, GG. GG. No, only tournaments in Shark Scope. And that's a great turn over here. I do have a flush now. Maybe also jam this one here for like 3 big blinds. What? He folds? Amazing. I take it down a turn. Yeah, he has a few hands that he should be folding there, but very, very few. Oh, aces. Man, running good in this one. God, it feels good to run good on the side, man. Please do something. I just got to open jam here with the stack size. Everything else is just too ridiculous. No. Yeah, that's a downside, but we can't really do anything there besides jamming. We're definitely going in, to footy game in Adelaide. Gonna raise this again. Just call off these two guys and fold to the big blinds rejam. Yeah, we're watching. Port is playing against the Crows. So it's a derby. Adelaide against Adelaide. So pretty excited for that. Alright, so king-queen holds. King-queen. Oh, shit. We're down to 4. Guaranteed 240 bucks now, but lots of money up top. So let's win this. So I'm really, really excited for the footy. I love the sport, man. Definitely one of my favorite things to watch these days. Sadly, Adelaide has, or like Port, sucked the last 2 games, so. Hopefully they're in better shape when we watch them in the stadium. In the Oval. I already told Path I'm gonna go be very out of line. Nice. I was just really hoping for him to fold. Maybe we can get a walk here, that would be amazing. Walk Lero. Oh, I can live with that. I'm gonna check here. Lovely flop. Und so bei hier, wir pot 4 ways, limp, 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 raise, we call, pre-stick flop. Let's go back over here. I'm gonna call. Don't really want to raise this hand too often, because if I raise and he jams, it's just a disaster. This way I can just call, call, and then bluff river, call down, if I hit. So he comes in with the c-bet, I call, can check the turn. He checks the turn to me. I can just check here or bet a third. I think with this one I want to check. And bluff some other ones, and yeah, now we're just checking back river and hoping we're good. Turn, he checks back on the check, and on the river I'm just going to check here. And we check it down here. Hopefully he has a random hand. He has check 10. He should clearly value bet this on the river. Now this is a hand where I think about going for three streets. Yeah. I think there's a clear mistake on his end. Bit interesting, bit of an interesting spot here for me with the ace. It's suited, obviously, usually an easy rejam. But yeah, I'm second and third in chips. I think this is a rejam. I mean, letters are not that big until we get to the top two, so we definitely want to play for the win. Nice. Nice. Really nice to see the race fold there. Puts him back to 100k. Let's fold here. Yeah. He has 5-point-something big blinds now. Gives him another walk, man. Shows the 8-4 offsuit. Alright. Yeah, it's very top heavy one. Like, first base is quite big here. So, also gotta be careful not to be way too tight. Stream Esker versus me. Hee hee. So, blinds went up. Oh, so close. 4.5 big blind jam here. I think I should be calling. Because he's also in the big blind next hand, so he's gonna have a decent Levi jamming range. We're live, we need a 10 or an 8 now. Now we need a deuce. Yeah! Let's go, guys. Let's fucking go. Running really good in this one, man. Holy shit. But I believe it's a correct call. If he wasn't in the big blind the next hand, I think his jam range is also a bit tighter and it might be a fold, but obviously tough, complicated spot there that doesn't occur that often. Okay. Let's win this three-handed, man. I haven't won a tournament that trade in so, so long. That will make my day. Suited ace deuce, I'm just jamming. Take a mouth guard and a helmet. Yeah, I think we're just open jamming here. Yeah, I'm really excited, dude. I mean, I watched quite a few games of LA now. We're in the money in the 50 or turbo here. Nice. I mean, this calling range is still fairly wide. He was my button jam. So we can be ahead sometimes. So, alright, we need an ace now. All four. Damn it. Still in it. Limping the check eight. I'm just gonna stab the flop here. Just there's so many auto folds there. Just have to let it go. Nice, nice, nice. Let's do this. I want tournament win. Good luck, ace 10 for my last chips here. Nice flop. Let's make the comeback happen. Hope to catch you boys at Grand while you're around. Yeah, definitely hit me up, dude. Like, I'll be there. Like, we're obviously playing heaps, so. Maybe we also announce, like, a certain spot or something. So just follow me on social media where we're going to meet up or something. But I don't know yet. It's always tough to predict these things because maybe you just want to do other things while they're there and shit. But, yeah. So once again, Limpot. We've seen that he's really, really passive in these limp pots. He went for one street of value in a hand that might be three streets of value. And yeah. Hey, it's not finished yet, a long time ago. Busted in 16th, ace 10 to ace queen for $350. I've been working a bit on my blind versus blind game, so also a bit happier to play like a short stack battle here with these two fellas. What a cunt. I'm gonna call this one's lovely turn. Over here I'm a bit trappy with the aces. Got a call turn. The sizing feels quite small, man. Feels like he wants to check back the river. I'm not leaning this river. He's just gonna check back a 6 and a 7 and we win. Yeah, no idea what that is. Chip leader now. So I flat the open over here. I set to trap him on his 14 blinds. Maybe get some action from these guys as well. Gonna min bet the flop here. I think this is the board where my flatting range is often stabbing. Alright. Right, ace king. Got a raise call here. No. Ah, oh, what a battle, dude. I'm not sure if we should be folding there. Let's see better flop, because pretty quickly, I like a double barrel here. We're also deep enough that he's not rejamming turn very often. And we can fold out all the spades, all the like a bunch of king x floats. I'm gonna let this go. I mean, if you look at the payouts right now, we're playing for $100 ladder and then like a $440 heads up match. So right now, like, I think this exact spot, we shouldn't be too worried. Like, we should not care too much about finishing like third or second. Mostly like try to accumulate chips and good spots to put me in the best position to win this tournament. Come on, let's win this one. Hold. That's a great flop. No 10, 9, 8. Just give me a high or low card. High or low. Yeah. Let's do it. Over here, 3-bet call ace king. And we're flipping. King. Damn it. Alright, now we heads up, guys. Let's do this. Alright, very weird lead. It's probably recreational. I mean, we also saw some really random bluffs from him with the King Deuce. That was super weird. No idea what that was about. What a flop for ASM suited here. Just gonna check call over here. We are gonna limp the check 8. Seems fine to bet or check. He bets the turn. We got a clear call. And river will be a bit tough. Hope he just checks the back. He bets. It's not that big of a bet. Maybe he should raise and stuff calling. He triple barrels it. I don't want to call with a 7 in my hands, so just folding this one. He checks the river now. I think I'm value betting this, honestly. Lovely value bet, Henry. Lovely fucking value bet. Let's go. Yeah, I don't like how he played that hand, but it's nice that we get value on the river. I think that's a very sexy value bet. Ah, King Sam Suda, man. I think we should be calling him mostly. Not sure if he can find a fold. Ah, nice. Yeah, like it's like really profitable call, but I think we have fairly big heads up edge against him. Alright, let's hope he finds a jam preflop. Come on, I want him in the tournament outside so bad. We are in with ace queen versus a7 over here. Nice. Good hold. Good hold. We're back. Wow, I limped the checks and he leads into me on this board texture. Super weird. Alright, just call. Give him all the room he needs to punt it off. And pray he doesn't have deuce 4. I feel like he's just gonna pile 6-7 of spades here. Wow. I mean, we're just calling down no matter what the river is. I hope it's not a deuce of spades, but we're just calling down here. Good luck, guys. Lovely river. Just have 5-6. Ace 5. Just go all in. What the fuck is this? I have no idea. Oh, I love that trade. We're fucking back on the side. God damn it, it feels good. Oh, yes. $850 in the $60 hyper. Let's go, guys. It's been a while, man. And we're finally back on the side. It feels good. Nice. I'm an ambassador for Natural 8. They didn't pay me or ask me to do this video. It's just a part of my stream, as I usually do it and upload the video here. If you want to get involved on the side, it's really, really soft and I really like it. There's a link in the description. Be 18 plus, 21 in some other countries and gamble there. And yeah, I see you in the next video. Take care.